guys, it's Funar from MultiplayerGamers.com, and I am playing something different today. I'm going to be playing Fallout 4, and this is the beginning of a new campaign. I'm very excited about this. I have been waiting for this game for a while, and here we are.
War. War never changes.
That is the truth.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power.
And now we have the EPA trying to shut it down.
Luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers.
If only.
But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource.
Sounds familiar, doesn't it?
The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Okay, I'm pretty impressed with that intro. That's pretty cool. Look at that mug.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and
assuming that's the wife.
The mirror.
Right.
Oh, we got music in the background too. Oh, okay, here we go. I can change my face. Kinda like him. Let's take a look. Who else do we have here? You know what? I'm going to go with him. Oh, creepy. The eyes track forward. That's just creepy. Okay, let's see. What can we do? We can grab... Oh, okay. Accept... Now we can mess with... It's just wrong. Look at that roll. Whoa. Big cheeks. Oh, wow. Sunken face, too. I'm gonna go somewhere in the middle. Oh, you can pretty much... I could spend, like, forever messing with this. I'm not going to. That was interesting. I just got tabbed out of my game. Brow. Not really making too many changes. Oh, I gotta do something about that chin. Can I not make it so bulbous? Oh, A and D wrote A and D. There we go. S scales. It's sticking. I think I made it worse. Nope, that's what I wanted. Okay, that's not bad. I'm not going to change too much more. Neck collar. Good grief. We'll do a tan. Go back. What else can we do? Extras. Markings. Oh, freckles. Moles. Blemishes, forehead blemishes, and those are like, spots and stuff. That's actually kind of cool. Ooh, it's under damage. Left long, lip gouge. Oh, ooh. Yeah, it looks like that hurt. Burns. Oh, there we go. Do that. Oops. What the heck? I want that one. Oops, space. Space applies. Oh, I could do all sorts of stuff. Do another gouge there. I'm gonna make it look like this guy's just been through it. Oh, what was that one? Nah, it's probably too much. Maybe just leave it like that. Oh, I didn't hit accept. Let's try it again. Where's the one that I just had? Oh, there we go. That one. And there was another one. Was it that one? Yes. There we go. Accept. Back. Well, now it's time to do the body. Whoa. I think somewhere between muscular and thin. Not too crazy, but there we go. And what else should we change here? You know, I'm not too keen on the tanned look now that I see it. We'll do that. Back. All right, I think we got it. Done. Sure. I thought she disappeared. Kind of. Is she on the scale? Looked like she was standing on a scale. Breakfast. Breakfast. Oh, what's this? Mr. Handy.
Abraxo for all your cleaning needs.
That's right. Use Abraxo.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
There's a ball peen hammer over here. All right. This looks like the bedroom. Oh, we can turn the...
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
How many people know what that actually means? Getting pictures developed. Yep, that was a thing, kids. We have in here stuff. Kids' room? Whoa, where am I going? It's not very old. But they definitely...
wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
They definitely added just a ton of...
to think, one
just
day
little
he's
nuanced
gonna learn
stuff.
How to drive. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Right, why is there a tricycle in here? He's like months old.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
Oh, that's even better.
Should get this signed next time we're at the park.
Close all the things. What's in here? Instamash.
Instamash. Fancy lad snack cakes. Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
Good morning, sir.
Whoa. Scared the shit out of me.
173.5 degree Fahrenheit.
Thanks, Kazuha.
Of course, sir.
I have no feet.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Interesting. Anything in the fridge?
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
Now, sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend.
Made a stinky.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Can't turn the TV off, though.
Then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities.
Good old USA. I'm so proud of her.
Oh, she's a lawyer.
Now, who left those here? It's a little early to
can
be drinking.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
No. I can't even get rid of salesmen in a video game.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
What?
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
Yes.
If you will.
We're going to get one in our backyard.
Accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
It was actually a thing back in the 50s, as door-to-door salesmen selling bomb shelters.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Heck in a handbasket.
If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... it's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think.
Oh, I can look around while he's talking.
My meaning? Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't
I
take
even
up
cast
much
a shadow.
Of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Interesting.
I'm here today
the
to
fading
tell
of
you
the shadow
that
disappears.
Because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're
poor Codsworth.
Already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take
this guy's almost
moment.
Too cheerful.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation
total
and
protection.
Hostile mutants.
No, and hostile
better
means.
Future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Yeah, why not?
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
I guess if we didn't do it, there'd be no game, right? Oh, here we go. Let's do our points. How much you can carry and the damage of all melee attacks. So I probably want that to be kind of high. What else do we have? Luck, measure of general good fortune, agility, overall finesse and reflexes, and action points, and your ability to sneak. Probably want to put a couple points in that. Number of experience points earned, we probably want that to be a little high. Persuade and dialogue prices when you barter. Total health and action point drain from sprinting. Let's see. We'll go with one on luck. Actually, general good fortune. Yeah, I'll just keep that low. I think I need charisma. A little higher in endurance. Strength, I'll keep it 6. And maybe go up in agility. Kind of well balanced here. Go one more in strength. I think I'm pretty happy with that. Oop, I need my name. And of course, here we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
You do that.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
I'm gonna cut the grass. Look at that grass out there.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Oh, talking about baseball.
Sean has been changed.
Oop, is there a dog?
He refuses to calm down.
I think never gonna find that dog.
Paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Codsworth.
Sir, you heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
Hey, buddy.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Wow, she, like, snuck right up on us.
Hey, how's my little guy?
She closed
Much
the door.
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Cool, let's do it.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Damn sales guy's probably back.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Radiation King. That's funny.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault.
Why
now?
Did the door just open by itself?
Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hey.
The New Yorks are coming.
What the heck is that thing?
This way, all bomb participants.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111.
Just help me pack it up.
I don't think you're going to need that. So where are we going? We're going up here. Okay.
That's absurd! I am
not all this. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't
prepare for the future.
Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in.
Check
We're on
out
the
those
list.
Things.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And
hey
God
there.
Help us all.
Get to the vault!
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
Cue the big flash. It's gotta be over there, right? Big open sky place. Oh, no, that's the entrance.
Step on the platform! In the center!
Oh, it's gonna be right over there. Just watch. Probably when I step on it.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
No.
Both of
Boom.
You.
We love you too.
No nuke. Where's the nuke? Oh, there it is.
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster? Oh god.
Yeah, that would be scary as hell. That would be completely and utterly scary as hell.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Good.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed.
Do not load with the combustibles or animals. No dogs.
No need to worry, folks.
What about dogs?
Everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just.
Hey,
yes,
hon.
Up the stairs.
It's gonna be okay, right?
If we left a minute later.
No, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Excuse me.
Up the stairs. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Okay.
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents.
What are we doing?
Mail. Step over to the table. Welcome.
Mail.
Yep. Sure am.
Female.
Yep, she is too.
Step over to the table.
Take a vault suit and head down the hall.
Over there. Take a suit.
Take a suit.
Hey there.
That elevator. So slow.
It's down the hallway.
Thanks.
Right there.
Jumpsuit.
What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Can't see my feet.
He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
What? Okay. You?
See?
Excuse me.
Follow me.
This is our
How come
new
she doesn't have a jumpsuit?
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
So are we going to go to sleep?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step
Everything
inside
okay?
And put
Go
on your
ahead, hun. I'll take Sean with me.
Okay. Decontamination. This doesn't look like decontamination.
The pod will decontaminate.
Well, she got dressed quickly.
Before we head deeper in the hall, just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4.
I call it
three,
going to cryo sleep. Okay, do I wake up or something? Okay, now what?
This is the one. Here.
Hmm?
Open it.
Out of here. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Okay. So, who's that guy? How long have we been sleeping? And we're awake again.
Cryogenic array. Alt residents must vacate immediately.
Where the hell did that dude go? Exit the vault.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back.
Oh, no. Is she actually... I guess she might be dead. Meh. That sucks. No. Close. Oh, she got shot and they put her to sleep right away. I wonder if there's any chance, probably not. Yeah, it just opens and closes. Anybody else?
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Okay, so they're all on ice still. This way.
Cryogenic array.
Coffee cup.
Alt residents must vacate.
Coffee cup. I okay. I guess apparently I can just take a bunch of stuff.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod.
Apparently all of them are monitoring terminal. Controls disabled, okay. Okay, I have a feeling all of these are gonna say that. Deceased. Deceased. I'm betting all of these are deceased. Sure, it looks that way. We'll check them all just to be safe. That's not good at all. Anything in here?
Critical failure. Cryogenic
Let's check here first. Inaccessible. Okay, never mind. Guess can't check. What the hell is that? Great. Cigar box. Cord, cigarette, cigar box, coffee cups. I don't know why I'm taking. Oops, Stimpak. It's health, I'm assuming. What does this one say? Security instructions. Long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. That's awesome. Nope, I did that already. Oh, personnel required to report. Oh, nice. Once all residents have been sealed into their preservation chambers, dispose of any detainees. Clear message. So, who knows how long. Oh wait, what was that? Mandatory shelter period. Short-term assignment, non-resident personnel are expected to carry out research duties. 180 days would not be long enough to clear nuclear material. It just would not. Is that another clipboard? Oh, wait, nope. Okay, I'm sitting. So I need to go in there. I've already been here. How long was I asleep? Because things don't look like, oh, there we go. All right. Oh, bastard.
Giant. Roach meat. Roaches? What the hell?
All right, so I have a baton. That's good. Beer bottle. I don't know what it's for, but I'll take it. So we have beds, bunk beds, shelves, anything in these lockers that I can use, take. I don't see anything. This must be like the staff room or something. Bathroom. Control access. Nope. Drink. Coffee cup. Toaster. Just take everything. I must have an inventory limit. Coffee cup. Beer bottle. Coffee cup. I don't know why I'm taking this stuff. But we'll take it all. Anything in the desk? Pre-war money. It's not going to be very helpful. Oh, recreation terminal. Overseer memo. Top 10. Okay. Loading holotape. The Red Menace. Oh, too funny. How high can you get? Oh, I don't know what's the jump key. Oh no, what is my jump key? Crap. That's pretty cool. Eject. Eject holotape. How do I see my inventory? Okay, there's that. Load holotape. Do I have the holotape? Pardon me while I try to figure this out. I don't know how to pull up inventory. What is R? What is transfer? Oh, here we go. Oh, Red Menace. I have it. Sweet. Okay. Bugs over there. Okay, so going through there is not an option. That was two to block. Are they gonna go get fried? Nope. Ooh. Okay, I didn't like that. I didn't like that at all. Not a fan of bugs.
Where is everyone?
What happened here indeed? No, more bugs. I'm assuming this meat is good for something. Sure, if I'm going the right way. No, is this the overseer's office?
Is this all that's left?
Snipex. Gun. Bullets. It's all good stuff. Bed. Cigarette box. Nothing in there. Sink. Toilet. Can I use the toilet? Nope. Had to try. Nothing on the dresser. Rounds, rounds, a second gun. Coca-Cola. Cryolator.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Ooh. Unlock master. So I guess I need to skill up in my unlocking ability. Clipboard. Don't know what that's for. Oh, this is the overseer's office, yep. Overseer instructions. Long-term effects, yeah, I've read that already on the other terminal. Cryolator. Interesting, so they built it while they were waiting. This is the same stuff. All clear and evacuation. Overseer's log. Preparations. The notion of leaping forward in time. So how much time has passed? It was 2077 when the game started. So yeah, they just lied to everybody. Oh. Pick up the Vault-X remote override systems. Okay. I wish this had date stamps on it, like years. Okay. Mutiny. Putting the staff on lockdown. Wow. Personal evacuation tunnel, isn't it? So overseers have a personal evacuation tunnel. Oh, look, okay. Can I take a lamp? No. Chair. I could sit though. How nice of the overseer to have his own personal evacuation tunnel. Pre-war money and pencil, I hear bugs. Bobby pins. Can I do anything with the bobby pin yet? Can I do this?
Lock's really strong.
Okay, I got a skill up on that. I hear bugs to the left. Oh my good gravy. Oh yeah. Skew to targets, enemies, and... Melee weapons. Highlight it. Now what? Select E, accept. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. I love the cha-ching. Can I cook a rad roach meat or something? Chair. Another door. Oh, good lord. Avoid brightly using melee attacks and move slowly using caps lock. Okay, so that's what I did accidentally before.
Is anyone alive?
Doesn't look that way.
Did anyone get out?
It's down here. Already been down here. Just so happens that door's open now.
Am I the only one left?
I don't know what to do. Ooh, what's this? Pip-Boy. I've actually had my Android tablet sitting next to me. I wondered when the actual app was going to be useful. I guess we'll find out right now. It's booting. Well, look at that. Select a tab with the mouse one. So I got my inventory, data, map. Radio? It's radio. Well, there's my stats. Level 1, access, RAP, action points, rather. Per chart, stim pack. Cool. Oh, cool, and my Android tablet actually just popped up with the same screen. Now this is this overseer's exit. very bright. So, yep, elevator. So, anything else I can grab? Doesn't look like it. Assuming I come back here at some point to grab that that gun. Change appearance, finish. No. I don't need to change anything.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Nice. It was a social experiment by Vault Tech. That's funny. You know, something I just noticed. Hang on, where did I see that? Right there. October 23rd, 2287. So that's 210 years later. I just saw it show up on my tablet that I have sitting next to me here. Wow. It's a long time to be asleep. Not even sure 200 years would be enough. I guess it depends on the bomb they dropped. Well, guys, I think we didn't really do too much. We didn't really get too far. But I think this is a good place to end this episode of Fallout 4. Let me know what you think about this game, and let me know what you think about me doing a series on this. You know, regardless, I'm obviously going to play the game, and I think it'd be fun to record and you know, get some comments and tips from the viewers. And so yeah, let me know what you think in the comments below. And thanks for watching, guys. Again, this has been Funar playing Fallout 4. You've been watching the MultiplayerGamers.com channel. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.